Here we are at the Entity House in Culver City. This is where the movie The Entity, The True Story happened. Carla Moran was raped by a ghost, and she had a few kids, and she was plagued by this for a long time, and this is where it started. And it might be that the house is haunted, or it might be that the bed was haunted, because the bed was built in the house and could not be removed, and the owner was who knows where, so it might be it was a haunting of some kind.